even though you're living in darkness, he is the light.
Stop being hypocritical, you reach the pinnacle. Anytime you're feeling down, his love for you is critical. Just keep it biblical and dig into your spiritual. As long as you got God, you never live pitiful.
Nope.
Even if you do, it's just a test of your faith. You've been blessed with grace, you should invest in his praise.
Yeah.
Open up the word and investigate. It's Peter 1:7, man, I rest my case. He just wants to make sure that you're genuine. However, when you let him in your residence, he'll pay you back in dividends.
Yeah.
If you need more evidence, you're looking for the relevance, throw away the common sense, just open up and let him in. Fair warning, your life might change. In the beginning, it might feel strange, especially if you never felt peace before. But it's time to claim your spot next to the Lord.
You see, in the book of John, he said, in him was life, and the life was the light of man. But the light shines in the darkness, and the darkness has not overcome it. You see, darkness cannot overcome light, but you are able to overcome the darkness.
My soul on fire, beat so high. I can't believe you would give me a shot. I'm gonna go ahead and be 100 and give it every single thing that I got. Because I'm sold out, I gave my life. I move, I breathe, and I live in Christ. Even though I was raised in the darkness like Bane. So let me explain, cause I was born in it and molded by it. I felt the heat, I couldn't feel the fire. And when I saw the light, I was ready a minute. By then it was nothing to me but blinding, and the shadows betrayed me. My thoughts of suicide couldn't faze me. And now life is beautiful, I am a general. I'm in your God and I'm feeling so cynical.
The biggest lie of religion is the lie of separation. You are told that you were born separated from God into the darkness. But I'm here to tell you today that you are born into the light, because Jesus is in everything. He is everywhere. Jesus changes everything.
Anything you're holding on to, just let it go. Envy, anger, life, it's not a show. Suicidal thoughts, yeah, they come and go. All you gotta do is follow God through the storm. He'll guide you to the light, release you from the night. He equips all the soldiers with the strength for the fight. He believes in you, as do I. You can walk through life with your head held high.